This short video is to introduce Create Your Own Discovery Application Using Endeca Information Discovery, a free online self-study course available on Oracle Learning Library. This course is for users of Oracle Endeca Information Discovery version 3.1. To access the course directly, copy and paste the link found in the description section for this video, or go to oracle.com/go-to/OLL and use the search to find this course. You can see that this course is intended for end users and business analysts and takes about 1 hour to complete. You can bookmark this course so you can easily find it again. To begin the course, click Begin eCourse. There are a total of 5 lessons in this course. The first 3 lessons cover the basics and are enough to get you going. You'll get a quick overview of the different parts that make up Oracle Endeca Information Discovery and a conceptual understanding of how they are used. You'll also see step-by-step demonstrations showing you exactly how to use the self-service features. The course includes several interactive options, giving you control of what to display and the pace, so you can go at your own speed. The last 2 lessons are a little beyond the basics. In the 4th lesson, you'll learn how to add additional datasets and how to use refinement rules to filter the data across datasets. You'll even get a chance to create your own refinement rule in the refinement rules exercise. In the last lesson, you'll learn about enrichment, how you can use self-service features in Studio to pull terms and phrases out of unstructured data, like paragraphs of product reviews or survey comments, and analyze the data. You'll even see how you can assign sentiments to that data and then portray those sentiments in a visual way. When you are done with the course, you can use the resources link to access other training assets that you might find helpful. We hope you enjoy the course and find it very informative. Note that you can email the link to this course to others, recommend the course, or provide a review. Be sure to check back frequently to see what new training materials are available on Oracle Learning Library.